On the last video, we talk about the basic part of computer. Now we are coming to the additional component of a computer. Apart from the four basic parts, there are some other parts which can be attached to the computer for other functions. The basic part, that means we are most important to connect with a computer system, but the additional part, that means the part that are used for other function. Let's see that additional parts of additional components of computer. First is speaker. This is a speaker. You know what is the use of speaker? Yes, speaker is used for listening the music on the computer. Speaker are used to listen music and hear the sound effect. Store in the computer. Various types of speakers are available these days that enhance the sound effect. There are lots many different speakers are there and they have a different sound effects. Next is floppy disk, CD, DVD, pen drive and hard disk. Look at here. This is a hard disk. Hard disk is used to store a data. Same as it is floppy disk. This is a floppy disk. This is CD or DVD. Both look like a same. Both look same. And this is pen drive. PENDRIVE. Pen drive. Floppy disk, CD, DVD, pen drive, hard disk are few of the storage device. They are storage device. All this are a storage device. Storage device means the things are used to store the data. Like in your cupboard, you are storing your clothes. Yes, like this. These are the thing in that we can store a data, which help a user to store a data permanently for further use. We can use it for store data permanently, so we can't forget that data. This device are different from each other based on the amount of data stored in the device. Oh, now this all are having different things. Some of having less storage data area and some of having more storage data. Like we have a small cupboard, then medium cupboard and big cupboard. As like this, they also have a different sizes, so we can store as much data in that according to the storage capacity. The most storage capacity are in pen drive and hard disk. Now next, microphone and headphone. This is microphone. From that we can speak, and this is headphone. From that we can listen it the thing. Speaker is also for listening the music, and headphone is also for listening music. But through the headphone only we can listen the sound. A microphone help us to record our voice and different sound in the computer system. We can record the voice. We can record our voice and different sound using microphone. Through the microphone, we can record our voice and different sound in the computer system. A headphone is device which help user to listen to any sound from computer system or a device without disturbing other. Without disturbing other, we can listen the music from the headphone. Now, next is printer. A printer is used to print the text and photo. Print a text and photo on a paper. It can print both in black and white color or in a color. There are two types of printer. First is black and white, that, and second printer is the printer that print a coloring. The printed copy on a paper is called hard copy. Whatever print we have done, that's called hard copy. It's called hard copy. Now let's start with our practice zone, filling the blank. The C space U is known as the brain of the computer. Who is the brain of computer? CPU. So write down CPU. M blank N blank T blank R. Look like a television. Who look like a television and display information? It's a monitor. M O N I T O R. Monitor. A P N R is used to print the text and photo. It's a printer. So write down P R I N is already there. T E R. Next, filling the blank. S blank E. Device is used to store a data. Who is used to store a data? Device is a storage device. S T O R A G and E is already there. Now complete this thing. Remain work we can do in the next video. Thank you.